She'd eat you for dinner. Way to go, Cass.
Okay, I think I misread that.